beside the stones, Allah is providing him rizq over there. So that is the cherisher. And the creator, the cherisher, he should have the power to sustain or to demolish. Naturally, the one who is creator, who has power, who is cherisher, he should have this authority also, that he want to sustain something, he can. If he want to demolish, he can. And he should be eternal. As the creator should be independent, similarly, the one who is doing all these things, he should be eternal. Otherwise, he is like creatures. So, if all paragraph you combine all these things, we should narrate by logic, and then all related paragraphs, they are having references, and you have to use those references. Thank you.